quick video, guys. These Snapper electric mowers, originally $358. Right now they're priced at $294, and come August or September they will probably drop down to about $100. So keep an eye out for these at Walmart. Hopefully they'll drop down. Keep an eye on them. These also, keep an eye out for this string trimmer, the hedge trimmer, and the chainsaw. Last year I got the string trimmer for $49, the hedge trimmer for $49, and the chainsaw was $64. So really good buy. There they are out of their box. I also got the blower for $49. So keep an eye on these. Keep an eye out for these. They will probably be discounted sometime in August or September. Just keep an eye out on your at your local Walmart, and you can get a good deal on these battery powered electric equipment for your home or for your landscaping business. Alrighty guys, that's all I got for today. The only one I'm missing is the mower, and that one last year I saw it for $100, but I didn't have the funds to purchase it, so I missed out on that deal. Hopefully this year they go down again. So keep your eyes peeled and try to get some deals. Till next time.